Rocky Horror is basically just a total trip.
Brad and Janet are a married, or newly married couple who have a flat tire and come across this mansion.
Full of a bunch of wacky characters, and they kind of get sucked into their wackiness.
Wacky and weird experiences that the normal person would be like, let me just get out of here, but they're just like, no, I think we're gonna stay.
And they learn a lot about like their life, I guess, and learn about themselves as well.
It goes crazy from there. Everyone in the cast is so high energy and excited and having a blast, so it's a lot of fun to work on with them.
We're really funny, so you should come see it.
It's a wild experience, and it's so fun.
It's a show that you don't really have any boundaries. You kind of just go outside the box and just be like that little freaky side of you, you know? And a lot of the times, shows sometimes they're like, you gotta do this, gotta do that. And you really have to stay within the boundaries, but with this show, you kind of can explore your own ideas, and I really like that.
So I played Dr. Scott, and I just had a lot of fun, like kind of playing around with the character. He's a little more on the serious side, but that doesn't like stop me from having fun with this character towards the end, so.
You can see the show on October 30th and 31st at 8 p.m. On the 30th, we'll be in the Spiegel Theater, and on the 31st, we will be in the Student Center Theater. Tickets are $10 at the door, and it's gonna be a blast, so you should totally come.